leche. Esperemos que con esto ya los bancos tomen en cuenta que no estamos bromeando, no estamos jugando. Tienen que hacer la modificación a las personas y no sacarlas de las casas.
So Anna just told us they've given us the receipt of the facts that we need justice and they have to modify our loans.
Personas del Banco de América no nos quieren dejar entrar, solamente queremos faxear algo a los presidentes del banco para que nos hagan justicia y vayan a foreclosure, pero ellos nos están mintiendo y no nos quieren dejar entrar al banco.
So they don't want to let us inside the bank, but all we're asking for them to do is fax the letter and help us get loan modifications. And right now, I know Alcides is inside and is asking for the letter to be faxed.
However, they're not looking at us, but Magdalena and Alcides was able to convince one of the customers inside as we slid the letter through the slip in the door to actually give them the letter. So at least they're sympathetic with us inside.